Harshita. I am studying 9th class in AP Model School, Rudravaram. Today topic is drip irrigation working model. Drip irrigation is a small irrigation system. Drip irrigation is also known as trickle irrigation. It is the latest method of water management. Under this system, water is carried to the plant under low pressure and delivered to the root zone. Drop by drop through dippers. Drip irrigation is widely practiced and established method of irrigation is developed countries and is slowly gaining popularity in India also. It is the most suited for horticultural crops, vegetables, etc. and feels applicability in hard rock areas where groundwater is carried and helps in optimization of the invited water resources. The system has advantages and limitations. Its advantages are in the terms of saving of water 50-60% of required for flow irrigation and use for fertilizer, less labor and energy cost. Thank you.